is Patrick, and I'll be your chief flight attendant today. We'll begin boarding in a few minutes, but first I'd like to acquaint you with some important safety information. When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat. Store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties. Next, fasten your seatbelts, inserting them into the buckle on your right. If smaller aviators don't measure up to the height indicator on the seat, just put the belt through the loop in the center strap before buckling. That's where it fell. Soon you will be airborne. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party if you like. Okay, let's review. That is seat, seatbelt, carry-on items, safety strap, fear of heights, keep your hands and arms inside at all times.
Anything
else? Yeah. So we're in the tower. We are ready for takeoff.